Data can be an invaluable resource for understanding learning, identifying students in need of targeted support, and informing an effective approach to student success. Maximising the value of that data requires a well-planned and coordinated approach, one that is shared and supported by schools, departments, and units throughout the institution. But what are the key ingredients of a successful data strategy? This short course on developing data-enabled student success strategies will introduce you to the steps that underlie informed, sustainable strategies that are designed to have a real impact on student success. In this short course, you will plan and develop a small pilot project that will help you familiarise yourself with the various aspects of a successful strategy, enabling you to give informed support to your institution as it looks to draw up a larger data-enabled institutional strategy. The course explores a wide array of considerations that will help you and your institution to answer questions such as, what does student success mean? Who should be involved in planning a data-enabled approach? What are the principles in relation to data use, and how can you ensure that your institution is compliant with data protection legislation? What is the best data to look at for enabling student success? And what questions do you want to ask of your data, and what actions will you take when you know the answers? Research from the Open University has shown that the single most important aspect of success is having a clear vision of what you want to achieve. This short course will help you and your institution to develop that vision and the steps to realising it for the benefit of all students. We know that analytics alone cannot improve student success, but this short course can complement existing student success initiatives in your institution to really make a difference in this important work.